Okie dokie. Well, good afternoon, everybody, and back on again. And once again, this is basically a rinse and repeat of yesterday. They're doing highway construction. Stuff outside my apartment. I usually like to lay down for like a 1 or 2 hour nap, like around noon. Well, it seems they started up around 1, so I got maybe 45 minute nap, and then all of a sudden, yeah, that construction equipment going on out there. But this kind of thing has happened before. I'd probably say a few months back when they were working on another part of the highway. Well, it seems they've moved up actually closer to my apartment, so now it's a bit louder. But anyway, since I wasn't going to be able to get Diddly Squad for sleep, or I pretty much just aborted the nap, just came on out and went ahead and decided to go ahead and do another chest stream. So, and then, look at this little, it's part of my mustache. There it goes. Anyway, also, like yesterday, I usually eat and drink when streaming, so, and also like yesterday, I'm gonna have some, red kidney beans with barbecue sauce, and some chocolate almond milk. Yeah, I think yesterday, it was pineapple and chicken breast. I'll have that later, so, but yeah, usually this is the first thing I eat, and then the chicken and pineapple later. And then, also, I stated this in my Twitch description. I don't know how many times I'm going to repeat this, but I haven't played chess in many years. But even back then, I think I was probably mediocre at best. Win some, lose some. And then, also, like I usually do, I'll have some music going in the background. And I can't even pronounce the name. Yeah, it's some Japanese band. It's got Japanese characters, and then the album is Flowers Bloom Beneath the Pale Moon. So, it just, it's classified as Vaporwave. Yeah, Vaporwave and Dark Ambient. Okay, so, they got it right. So, let me type something down.
Oh shit, here we go again.
Hang on, media player froze up. Okay, there it goes. Oh, I gotta get rid of a window here. Don't bad start. So yeah, I'll just... Uh-oh. And then I'll start with the Wolfman here. Nope. No help of any kind. And I forgot to do something else here. Yeah, so I can go ahead and remove that. So this stream already got off to a bad start. I forgot to test my tablet that I use for on Twitch chat. Okay, it works. Not always the case. after my own heart. Can't use a controller with this game. Damn. Maybe stop that. bad spot right now. Big Bad was actually a good move on his part. Yeah. Mess that up. Definitely not a bright move. Oh, okay. I don't know how well you guys can see this. Yeah, and that's something else I forgot to mention too. I tweaked the game window a little bit. It should fit better. And I guess since I'm here, let me do something real quick. Okay, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm trying to see what this looks like on my OBS. But I have to be in my OBS window in order to screenshot this. pretty damn bad. Yeah. There's a way to lock this. Nope. There we go. So you can kind of see it. Pretty much, Kitaro. And, I'm only really on because, my nap pretty much sucked. They're, doing highway construction outside my apartment. So, here, since I can't lay back down, might as well make myself useful. Let's try this. Thank you, Kitaro. Further jamming myself up. Yeah. One Piece is really fucking me right now. Hoping for a trade right here. Nope. I should have done this a long time ago, but... Hand to that. My mouse, double tapped. Won't be able to close it out, but something. Yeah, I'll go ahead and sack the knight. Should be mating one unless I mess this up. Should be mate. Yeah, so. My God, I suck. So it's giving me a totally different window then. Yeah, I don't... There was a... Was it game review? No. I don't want another... I did this yesterday. It shouldn't give me... I don't want another tab. That's the thing. Suck. Yeah, I'm just trying to get the bishop out so I can castle. I might not have. Oh, wait a minute. Knight's right there. But yeah, this is one of the reasons why I like chess.com. Looks like you can change coaches too. But yeah, it'll analyze your game and it'll show you move for move where he fucked up and how good or bad your moves were. Yeah, I know what happened here. I was trying to see if you can get him to move his knight backwards so I can get this pawn up too. Have kind of a semi-picket fence over here. Be a trade here. Or here. This is what I saw over here. I could have moved him out of the way, but then he'd just be taken out by the pawn over here. Yeah. So the knight is basically hosed. At this point, I probably could have moved the knight back here, but that, I mean, would have saved him, but it would have also jammed him up right here. It also would have jammed up the bishop. Maybe not the bishop, but probably the queen. So, it's like 6 of 1, half a dozen of the other. Losing him. I don't think there really is another move that he can make without a... maybe here? But again, you're moving him backwards. You're also gonna get him kinda... yeah, it... I'm trying to find the right words, but yeah, it just... I'd rather have him, like, towards the center and not down, like, down over here. Yeah, back to where he once was. That was my fault, yup. Fucked that one up real good. Don't worry, I probably won't do it. I probably don't even see it. Yeah, don't even see it. Do some puzzles. I would think here, in order to pin the pawn. Apparently not. And something went wrong with the still here. So am I supposed to checkmate? I don't get it. I'd like to know what I'm supposed to be doing. Am I supposed to just checkmate him, or? you move up here and that should be a checkmate. Okay. I would think I'd have to sack the pawn. I mean, otherwise this is the only opportunity I'm gonna get to take this guy out. Okay. Only move that I can think of. He's gonna start moving the rook and queen up. Move him up, rook takes him out, I should be able to take him out of the other one, that should be mate. Okay. This should be a mate. I don't think this is gonna be a checkmate, but it feels like I should be moving here. Okay. Oh, pawn. Okay. In case anyone hasn't noticed, yes, I suck royal balls at hidden object puzzles. That time I can't even find my ass with both hands. I just move up here. It's the corridor, mate. Yeah. Should be a mate. I'll probably blow this one. Yeah, had a feeling I'd blow that one. Thank you. I guess here, but the king would have to stay in check at all times, because queen's coming down for a checkmate. I guess I could take the queen. Yeah. I guess it just didn't have to be a checkmate situation. Presumably there? Yeah. I would assume up there, yeah. Sure, this one. I want to say start moving this guy up. I don't really see how I can affect anything over here. If there was, it would take a long time, but yeah. Apparently not. Just do that. Put him in check, put him on the run. Apparently it mated him. That's not a checkmate. He can go here. Oh, hey Lava. I'm pretty terrible at it, but yeah. Playing against actual other people, or let me phrase that. I don't know how playing with viewers would work, though. This isn't Steam. This is, it's chess.com off my, browser. Okay. Deleted. Yeah, it keeps deleting our link. There it is. Chat disabled. Well, not like I really need it, but I'm streaming. Okay, there we go. I got switched. How do you do that? Chris wrote me a check. Without Queens. Why I lose games right here. Making stupid mistakes like this. Thank you. lava. Shafted myself. Trading. Losing myself in the process here, but
thank you.
Oh shit, I think he got checkmate. Was there a figure something else out? Mouse is glitching. Close game. Should be made. Yeah. Oh, damn.
We got him. Holy shit.
Nope, never mind. It said 000 at first, so I was gonna start hitting the crap out of my soundboard, but yeah. Apparently I missed a mating chance, but yeah. As far as deep strategies and stuff like that, the real high level stuff, I'm not even going to consider any of that until I start seeing some zeros on here. Thank you, Lava. But yeah, this is definitely one of the reasons why I like chess.com. It actually shows you this. All the times where you messed up. And then, I forgot to say earlier, but this is probably gonna be, this is my last game right here. I gotta cut it off. So. Friend request. Type something down real quick. Oh, hey Garrus. Let's maybe. You want to do one of these. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Like 1 minute. Okay, but anyway, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it off. I gotta work tonight, so I gotta get ready for that here fairly soon. Probably gonna try to get another nap in as well, since I couldn't get one earlier because road construction. So, and I still need to get going on my blog post as well. And let me toss this out there real quick. Since I'm here, let me go ahead and throw this out as well. Okay, but otherwise, yeah, I gotta get going on my blog post. I gotta get that all typed up and posted up. And then once again, I gotta get a nap in there too. I gotta work tonight, so. But otherwise, hey, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. Just like I said, my work week has started up. So tonight, tomorrow, and Friday is my work week, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, most likely I probably won't be streaming because I'll be too physically and mentally tore up to be any kind of a condition to do a stream. So, which means I'll probably be on as early as Sunday morning, typically around 7 a.m. And that's when I'm going to be doing Gems of War. So, but until then, everybody, thanks again for coming by, and I'll see you all next time.